Good morning, everyone. I'm glad to welcome you all to celebrate the 46th Foundation Day of Central Electronics Limited. Due to the unfortunate COVID-19 pandemic, we are compelled to celebrate the occasion through video conferencing. We are honored to have our chief guest for today, Dr. G. Satish Reddy. Dr. Reddy is an Indian aerospace scientist and currently is the chairman of Defence Research and Development Organisation, DRDO, and Secretary, Department of Defence, R&D, Government of India. Also to grace the occasion, we have with us Dr. Shekhar C. Mande. Dr. Mande is a structural and computational biologist and currently is the Director General of Council of Scientific and Industrial Research, CSIR, and Secretary, Department of Scientific and Industrial Research, DSIR. Now I would like to invite Shri B.N. Sarkar, CMD-CEL, for an inaugural speech.
Namaskar. Respected Dr. G. Satish Reddy ji, Secretary Defence R&D and Chairman DRDO, the chief guest of the day, and Dr. Shekhar C. Mande, somehow he could not attend this meeting because of his important meeting today. So he is not able to come. Distinguished directors of the DRDOs, my sincere and respected colleagues of CL, their families, vendors, and other dignitaries who are here today. Ladies and gentlemen, it gives me immense pleasure to have with us distinguished chief guest, Dr. Reddy sir, who has agreed to present in this auspicious day within a short notice. Thank you very much, sir. It gives me pleasure to welcome all of you on this auspicious day of Central Electronics Limited, the Foundation Day, 46th Foundation Day. It is really unfortunate that we could not call you physically in CL due to COVID-19. Ladies and gentlemen, Central Electronics Limited is a PSU under Department of Scientific and Industrial Research, Government of India, and established in 1974 in the premises of National Physical Laboratory. It is a unit of CSIR. Then within 2-3 years, it has been shifted to Sai Baba. Sai Baba is the only manufacturing unit of Central Electronics Limited. Sir, I am glad to inform you that Honorable Ex-President of India, the missile man, Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam, was on the board of director in Central Electronics Limited. And today also, at present, Madam J. Manjula, DG ECS DRDO, is also on the board of director. CL is proud to have distinguished people from DRDO on the board of Central Electronics Limited. The objective of this company was to exploit indigenous technology developed by national laboratories, R&D institution in the country. Ladies and gentlemen, CL is committed and poised to work in the critical technologies in the country indigenously at reasonable cost. This is in line with the vision of Honorable Prime Minister of India, Make in India, Atmanirbhar Bharat. The company has commercialized a number of products developed in collaboration with DRDO, IITs, CSIR, and other institutions in this country. CL has business in 4 vertical areas: defense product, solar photovoltaic, railway signaling systems, security and surveillance. Solar photovoltaics, in this area, CL has been the pioneer in India in Indian solar PV industries with the distinction of having developed and produced India's first solar cell in 1977, PV panel in 1978, as well as installation and commissioning of India's first solar power plant in 1992. Today, CL provides entire range of product and services in the area of solar PV section. Railway signaling production area, CL has developed India's first indigenous analog axle counter system in 1980 in collaboration with IIT Delhi. Since then, CL is leading manufacturer of railway safety and signaling system with the market share of 60% of this country. Integrated security and surveillance system, CL is one of the PSU listed by Ministry of Home Affairs for supply of surveillance to government of government in different ministries. It functions as an integration of supply of entire range of products. Defense business. We have a very good relation with DRDO. With the help of DRDOs, we have structured many production, many areas. The company has commercialized a number of defense products developed in collaboration with DRDO, IITs and other institutions. CL has become pioneer in defense component and materials like phase control modules, CZT substrate, and different types of PZT elements in the country. CL is the only production agency of PCM in this country. 3 lakhs of PCM supplied for 61 defense radars deployed and saved almost rupees 2000 crore of foreign exchange. New products. We are working many areas in the new products so that we will be self-sustainable. CL is completing an important role of productionizing of critical defense applications such as ceramic radomes, circulators and isolators, bulletproof jacket, laser fencing, etc. My colleagues, Mr. Surendra, he will give the details of the detail of these products. If we see all this, we have a one-to-one relation with DRDOs for developing all these defense-related products, and we want to continue so. Sir, I am glad to inform you that the company is performing outstandingly within its capability of indigenizing and making the company sustainable, and years after year making profits since last few years. Besides savings, valuable foreign exchange for the country. In this regard, sir, I want to congratulate and express my thanks to all of my employees and their families. Apart from this work of CL, company has not forgot to make its responsibility to the society. Within the limited resources, CL has contributed a lot of activities under company's social responsibility, such as adoption and modernization of primary school near to Central Electronics Limited, has donated many solar rickshaws to IIT Delhi and IIT Kanpur to run within their campuses, and distributed many tricycles, artificial limbs, polio calipers, crutches, wheelchair, etc. to the disabled persons. I am extremely grateful to DRDO for their support and offering the technology to CL and serve the country. I once again reiterate that CL is committed to work of the defense needs of the country and protect the public interest. Thank you very much, sir. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. I would like to request Sri Surendra Kumar, AGM CL, to give a brief presentation on CL defense products.